U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo has said that Israeli settlements in the occupied West Bank are not illegal, reversing a 41-year-old policy, calling the establishment of civilian settlements inconsistent with international law hasn't worked. It hasn't advanced the cause of peace, Pompeo added. The hard truth is, there will never be a judicial resolution to the conflict, he further said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.